right. You know what, guys? I think the time we have all been waiting for right now, for us to be able to cross, you know, live to our head office and also get to talk to some of our leaders who are actually there at the head office and sharing them. Let me see if I can get connected to my brother and sister who are there at the head office. Let me see if I can get them and see, hey, Jesse, how are you? And Ziggy, I mean, Jesse is our crown royal, is the leader, is our mentor in this business. And Jesse, we're so happy and so excited to be having you on this call. I know it's evening here and it's morning for you guys there as well.
Can you hear me, Henry, what is up? Wait, can you hear me? Can you see me?
Yes, I can see you. I can hear you loud and clear.
Hello, Africa. So I know. First of all, an incredible story. We have an Olympic gold medalist that has been using our products. Wow, how incredible. So anyway, I'm out here by myself real quick. I just wanted to pop on. We apologize for him being a little behind schedule. Ziggy is with our CEO, Mr. Isaac Ben Shabbat, and they are having such an incredibly productive meeting about the future of Africa. And her sharing on behalf of all of you guys, really the heart of Africa and what the potential is, not just for the market, but solutions that we can work on in order for us to continue to deliver to the market. But any event, so I told them, I said, hey guys, why don't you guys finish this conversation? Let me come out and talk to everybody. I'm gonna start the tour and then she'll end up joining with us here as we go through this. I know there are people coming in from all over. And so I wanna give you guys kind of this personal private tour of our Seacret HQ office here in Phoenix or Scottsdale, Arizona. So there is, boom, there she is. This is our building that's over here of our North American office. Obviously, as we have offices really kind of all over the world, I think one of our largest centers is in South Korea. We did have a larger office, which we did downsize because of COVID, because a lot of people are working from home. So whereas we used to have most of our customer service operating out of our office, now it's mostly our executive offices. We do have some that are here, but let's take you guys inside our Seacret corporate office. And I've been fortunate to be able to work with this company now for 10 and a half years. Experience coming in, seeing when we have 3 employees, I think, now to over almost, and let's go on up. So we've got the Seacret. Actually, can I turn my camera around? Let's see. Is that possible? Oh, yeah, look at that. So, all right, so there's our office doors and coming on in here. Hi. Hello. So this is our front desk and we have our welcome sign here for Ziggy, obviously, our African cabinet member, which is exciting. This is pictures of home office. So we are over here. Is our conference room where we have a kind of a welcome basket. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna take you back to Ziggy. Let's pop in on our conversation. Let's see if maybe we can get some time with Isaac and see if we can, before we take you around the entire building, we're gonna go through each of the departments, get a chance to say hi to some of the executives and heads. There's a little Seacret banner and hang on one sec. Let me see. Hey guys. Hey guys, do you want to say hi to Africa? Do you have a minute? Oh, perfect. All right, guys. So I think you guys know this. Henry gave her the name, but I'm also taking it. Henry called her the Tigress of Africa. She is Mother Africa. But really the heart of Africa, I think, is really important here. Here we are, guys. We have over 100 people live with us from Africa that we told them we would give them a little bit of a tour of what's going on over here. Anyway, I know they're in the midst of conquering all the challenges of the world right now for your continent. But I'm excited to get a chance for us to spend a little bit of time here before we go on the rest of our tour through the rest of the office and meet some of the more of the people that make it happen over here. But ladies and gentlemen, so the heart of Africa, Ziggy, one of our cabinet members, as well as our CEO, Mr. Isaac Ben Shabbat.
Hey guys.
Okay, so, thank you for the surprise, Jesse. I didn't even know that we're going to go live on
this. This is how I do this thing. He'll yell at me later.
On a Zoom call with our African family. So, hey, guys, good to see you. And hopefully you guys are talking about what we're doing over here in Seacret and get... okay, perfect. Now we can see everybody.
And, you can see the comments.
Yes, so. Yes, perfect. So, yes, we had a meeting. Which was a great meeting, very emotional, I would say. We talked about a little bit what's happening in the market. We heard some stories about the passion, the commitment that you have. Henry, brother, I heard so much about you today. I didn't know that I'm going to have a Henry session over here about how amazing you are, great of a leader, and your loyalty and your support. So I want to say thank you. And I know that the people of our community in Africa, the family that we have is all coming from the same place of being humble, being committed, willing to work and do so many things for our Seacret community. So Ziggy shared with me how we can turn it around and create more success for the market. And we decided together that in order to create this movement that we know that the market deserve, we just need to do it step by step.
Absolutely.
Right? They say, how do you eat an elephant? You know, in small bites. we talked about priorities, except of everything that you already heard from Eddie and the team that is being done with the changes of the system, with the improvement, with everything that's happening. I know that the team is working on South Africa right now to get the product registered and to get you what you need over there for the market so we can improve the services. And what Ziggy presented to me today is that we need to take the next step for Nigeria, because Nigeria is a hub for the region of West Africa, and we can create a lot of success from that to the countries around. She outlined to me what is needed. And it makes sense. We're going to add that to the list of priorities over here that we need to do. We have some homework to do together. But outside of that, I want to tell you that we are excited. We're humbled to have you on board. We know that Africa will have success that it deserves so much. And I'm learning a little bit about our people in Africa, our leadership, and what they want to see. It just got me more excited today and driven to deliver what you guys need in order to keep on building the Seacret family in Africa. So Ziggy, thank you so much for coming
thank
over
you.
Here.
Thank you.
I don't know if you want to say something to your family over there, but yeah.
Wow, guys, I'm so overwhelmed. I just want to say, I mean, a big thank you to Isaac and of course to Jesse. This is, I didn't know what I was expecting when I was coming here. I just knew that I was coming to meet him and just bear my heart to him. And the reception has been nothing but so much love and so much warmth. But one thing I want to say to everyone is that the Isaac I'm meeting in person is just beyond what we see on Zoom. These people are just so full of love and so full of heart. And for me, the level of commitment is shown in Africa, what they've done already and what they're willing to do going forward. Guys, it's time for us to just do our own bit. I can tell you 200% that if we rise up and do our own bit, I mean, everybody, Seacret will be the envy of everybody. I have no doubt. And you all know already how passionate I am about our products. You know what our products can do. We just need to rise up now and do our own bit. And I can tell you that they are 200% committed to Africa. There's no two ways about it. I mean, when a CEO tells you that even if it's one person standing in that continent, they will do what it takes to ensure that they build the business for that person. There's nothing more for me to hear. And I'm now seeing his eyes, not through the Zoom, physically. That's where the real truth lies. And I'm telling you, you guys know me, you know who I am. I'm a woman of my word. We've got the real deal right now. There's nothing left for us to do but to go to work. And trust me, they're willing, despite all that they've done and all they had to go through. Now I have the privilege of hearing everything from the beginning and how, you know, this whole transition happened and what they had to do. Guys, they've gone above and beyond, and they are willing to do more. And so we just need to do our own part now. And I just want to say a big thank you again to you, Isaac. I mean, this has been so emotional for me, like you said, and to you, Jesse, as well. And Jesse has been the perfect host, and his wife was absolutely lovely. And just being, you know, picked up like a VIP, taken care of, giving lunch, dinner, everything, you know, it's just mind blowing. These people don't know me from anywhere. We just like literally getting to know them, and it's like we've known forever, you know. So I'm just so grateful that I took the step to make this trip. And yeah, it cost me quite a lot of money to be here, but it's worth every cent. And they have our back, and I have everyone's back on behalf of the whole of Africa, not just Nigeria as well. And, you know, shared everything we've also been doing to try and solve the problems we are facing in our own continent, and not just waiting for someone to do everything for us. So he really, really appreciates everything we're doing, and they're willing to also help us and meet us halfway and see that, you know, we become the envy of every other company, and we succeed in what we've set out to do. So guys, let's go all out, take action, and do what we need to do. We have everything. We literally have everything right now. We have the best deal. We have the best travel. I have booked my getaway trip for me and my family. I'm actually doing my 50th birthday in Cancun with this getaway trip. So saving over $7,000, I mean, it's not a joke. So let's go all out and do what we need to do. Trust me, we've got the right people now. We have the right company now, and we have nothing to worry about. I'm ready to trust again. If you're ready to trust again, drop that on the chat box. I'm full on ready to trust again. Thank you so much.
Ziggy, I want to say not just thank you for coming, but thank you for leading the continent of Africa. For those of you guys that don't know, Isaac, she's number one on the leaderboard for all of Africa. So I have a challenge to all of you is to knock her off. Let's see if you can stay. In all seriousness, is this isn't about you getting points on the board, although we are obviously excited. We love the competition. It's fun for us. This isn't about you getting another point. And I want you to remember that. This is that point means another life that has an opportunity to change, because you have a new person that's coming into our community that not only gets access to our world-class products, not only gets access to a getaway, but gets access to this community. So they're not joining you, they're joining us. They're joining something that is bigger than a product. It's bigger than a trip. And those things are big enough as they are. But the biggest thing is having an opportunity to be a part of a family and a community that they can be proud of to represent and be proud of to introduce people to. So those points on the board are just representations of individual lives that we have the opportunity to go change right now. So anyway, we're going to get started on with our tour. I know you have a day packed full of things, but Isaac, any words for Africa?
Just know that we are serious about our willingness and actions to grow the market. Hopefully we're going to have an event in Africa that I can come together with Jesse, hopefully again, to meet everybody and to get the market. So I think we should put a date for that.
Well, before we put a date, here's the thing, guys. So you only get your first time for the CEO of your company to come launch Africa. So normally I would reserve him as a grand opening type of an event. I don't know if we're going to be doing that, but we need to put, as a leadership body, I'm talking to you, and some of you might not see yourself in that category, but the 100 plus of you right now, you are the pioneers of your continent. You are the pioneers. You are the leaders of this. You are the ones that people 10 years from now will look back on and be like, you were there at the very beginning. And so we need to, not you, you're out of this. This is a field thing. We, as the field leaders, need to come up with a strategy, a time frame, and a promotion of going, this is the numbers we need to hit. These are the new recruits that we need to hit, and go put that plan in action and to show him that we're committed to the marketplace. And so you guys know me, like, you don't have to convince me to travel. I'm there. Yeah. So we'll let us put together the plan. Absolutely. We'll present it to you. And if we hit our numbers, then we'll get you on a plane.
Yeah.
Perfect, perfect.
Yeah, I love you guys. Yeah, I agree 100%.
And I can tell you that from meeting Ziggy and hearing and feeling the heart, I can't wait to meet the rest of you guys when I come over there. So thank you, everybody.
Yes. Thank you, guys. So,
good to see you, Henry.
So what's up, Henry?
Are you meeting? Hey, you know what, guys? This is just more of an emotional experience. I feel as if I'm already there with you guys, and we are ready to do what we need to do. And I totally agree with what Jesse has said. We need to get our house in order, and we don't want you to come when you're not yet fully in order ourselves as well. But we're gonna build up the momentum that we need, and we truly, support Isaac. We are 100%. Behind you, you know the struggles that we know. Jesse, you know all our experience, you know it deep down in your heart, my brother. But we said, you know what, we're gonna rise out of this. We've reached the rock bottom, the only way is up, and that's what we believe in. This is why we are standing in here, and we won't let you down. And we've missed the time we're supposed to let you down. That time has passed. The worst moment for us has passed. Now, this is the best moment we have for ourselves to build this to the next level. So we are here to stay, and we are here to make it happen. And we truly appreciate you guys, what you're doing for us. And Isaac, I'm telling you, when you come, we'll have set everything ready. You'll be surprised for the effort that you're going to see.
I'm ready. I want to meet the families over there. So that's what I'm excited about the most. Thank you, Henry.
Awesome. No, you're welcome.
Thank you. Well, thank you. All right. Well, we're gonna continue on with our tour if you guys are ready for it. So,
thank you so much.
It's pretty powerful. All right, let's see what's going on over here. So, take you guys back out here to the front. That was very special. I always put Isaac on the spot. He hates it, but it's what you get for knowing me for 10 years. Got to be ready for anything. So back up here at the front. Hey. So I'm over here. Do you want to come with me?
Yes.
All right. So yeah, we got to talk to everybody. We got to say hi to everybody. So wow, that was pretty special, wasn't it?
I'm telling you, I'm still in tears. I can't even.
I know. I'm like crying. I'm like, why am I crying? Like, I'm just so happy.
Guys, everyone has to come.
Look at me, look at
head office. Look at this.
My eyes are.
It's just quite an experience.
All right, so we're gonna find Shelly because Shelly is like the best of the tours. There's a team of people. Hi, guys. Can I come? Can I bother you?
This is a lot of your team.
Oh, hey, what's up?
We're having a Black Friday meeting.
Oh, how come I can't see myself?
Hi.
Oh.
Jesse, I can't
see myself. What's up? Hey, so here's 100 people from Africa on Zoom. We're doing a tour. Say hi to them.
Nice to meet you.
So they're doing Black Friday meetings over here. So on our team. So anyway, why don't we let you guys finish? We'll tour around and we'll come back and say hi. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt. Or I did. I don't know. So we'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, we gotta find Shelly. Surprises. I'm always full of surprises over here. Let's see. Shelly!
Oh, yeah.
All right. So we're coming to meet you. We're gonna come in here. We're gonna start in here. We're coming in here. So all right. So hi. This is Shelly. Shelly, we've got over 100 from South Africa, all over Africa, that are on with us here. So, and so this is Shelly Williams, which some of you know, some of you don't know, but you will get to know here very quickly here. So Shelly's been with us for almost nine years.
Yeah.
So has been the director of fun, the director of events, running recognition, pretty much just been a big heart behind the entire process, Seacret, making sure that the experience that people have from coming to our events, coming to our meetings, is always been an absolute blast. So, I'm gonna kind of let you lead the tour, and I'll maybe say things. I don't know. We'll kind of just,
all right, great,
kind of just
great,
pop, good, pop good, around good. Here a little bit.
Well, we're starting in my office. This is the event office that has suitcases and all kinds of stuff in it all the time, all the time. Because we're always moving to escapes. We're doing events all the time, you know, all sorts of things. And of course, Jesse's already been to Africa and I can't wait to come to Africa sometime. I cannot wait. Other than that, like, let's just get started. You just met a bunch of people. Were they on in the other room?
Yeah, I totally interrupted them, but I told them we'd come
back. Good. Yeah. Yeah, totally. They're just in a meeting right now, but that was our VP of sales. That was our CMO there. And also I think there was one other person in there. I can't remember who was in there, but anyway, that you've met all of them. So let's head down here this way to customer care.
Actually,
recognition stuff right here.
Oh, this is cool.
Just so that you can see, these are our diamond. This is our diamond award. This is our blue diamond award. And this is our red diamond award. And Jesse took my last crown that I had here. So yeah, I haven't had a chance to order another blank one to show here, but we'll have these at the events as well here in the US and EU for right now. Oh, and this is the new, we just got a new size, a little smaller.
It's a little pocket smaller. Size.
Yeah. So actually, you can keep that one.
Oh, thank you.
I don't even have one yet.
Yeah, they just came in on Friday. Wow. So there you go. You get it. That's what happens when you come to fine, Jesse. Fine. He just took
one. I just stole one. I got another one.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Okay. So. My office always has daffodils or flowers of some sort because I used to do wedding flowers and that sort of thing in events. So okay. I love to have cut flowers and I love flowers.
Actually, before we get started with the tour, would you mind maybe sharing just a little bit of your background and kind of how before, because we talked about you being here for, you know, pretty much 9 years of Seacret building with me. But who's Shelley?
Wow. Okay. So I'm Canadian originally, and I was headhunted to come and work in the States 15 years ago by another network marketing company. And I worked for them for 7 or 8 years. And then my husband had a spinal cord injury and I had to work from home for a year. And then when I was going crazy and needed to find a job.
Right.
And I wanted that a company that had and that had for
okay, I think we're losing you, Jesse. Okay, let's see if we can get Jesse on back again. We seem to have just lost him there. Let's give him a few minutes, and I think he's back on the call now. We had just lost him for a short while. Let's see. He's connecting his sound.
Am I back?
Yeah, you're back now. Okay, brilliant. So we lost well, Shelley meantime, when she was telling us why she had to move back to a job or something like that. That's where we lost you.
Right. Guys. Yes. So I then was looking for a job and I wanted a company with purpose and community. And I met Isaac.
Ziggy's making us jealous, yeah?
She's getting spoiled today.
Exactly.
It's our first person from Africa, so I'm spoiling her. I'm sorry. I'm so excited. So basically I was looking for a job and I ended up here at Seacret. One of my girlfriends sent me a job posting and it was novice, actually.
Wow.
Novice
was my wedding coordinator.
Yeah, right. Another coordinator who's amazing. Anyway, I ended up here. Isaac was the person that his purpose, his culture, his community, all of those things are the things that sold me on this company 8-9 years ago. And since then, I have been so fortunate. It was one of the best decisions I ever made in my life. And here's why, is 4 years ago, I was diagnosed with cancer, colorectal cancer. And we had our nutrition products, they've been here for about a year, just getting started, really. And Dr. Cohen certainly helped me a ton. But those products fortified my body so that I, well, today I got cleared for cancer again today. So after 2 years, so sorry. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. Well, at least, you know, I have a heart. Anyway, it turned out to be one of the best decisions of my life, and I believe saved me in many, many ways. And also, if I was with any other company, I would have never been able to be supported the way I was supported during that time. So, thank you for that. We love you, Shelley. I love that. Thank you. So I am super joyful today. So I'm super joyful for so many reasons. I called my family and my husband, and they were all so joyful as well. And Isaac has supported me. Muzaffer, Jesse, both have supported me in so many ways through this. And so that's enough on that. But the last thing I wanted to tell you is that my favorite thing is the people in the field, is you guys, because it is so important to me that we are all successful, that you're successful, that we're successful, and together we're successful. And I'm super excited about that as well for the future for us. So I love, 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 love all of you because we're so varied, and it takes a village. It takes all of us to make it happen. So I'm so excited. So do you want to see the office?
I'm not crying. I'm not crying. You're crying. I'm not crying.
No. Well, actually, here's an interesting thing that I thought was really fascinating. Obviously, this isn't something that is in everybody's situation, but Shelley has been such a light and a love and a heart for Seacret. And anybody that's gone through an experience like that, you know how difficult chemo can be.
Yes.
And intense. And I think one of the craziest stories about it is the fact that if you want to share a little bit about that.
So I skipped over it because I started crying. Sorry. So during that time of chemo, I was taking chemo for 6 weeks straight for 24/7. I had a bag that I carried with me for 24/7. It went off every hour. And mindset, meditation, I went vegan completely. I meditated twice a day. I took all of our products I took mainly our products, actually, to be honest, because I didn't want my body to have to tax for anything else, like to have to think about anything else except for healing itself. And as a result, I sat in a chemo room with many other people doing the same chemo that I was doing. I never lost my hair. I never,
wow.
I never lost my hair. And I never threw up once. I never got sick once. Like never. I went to work every day. The only time I didn't come to work was when I was in the hospital getting the tumor out. And so I'm so fortunate. Like, I mean, honestly, I made the right decision at the right time. Absolutely. To be here. And and I'm not saying that our products cured me. I'm not saying that at all. What I'm saying is that they fortified my body to fight better.
Absolutely.
Right. That's what happened. Right.
That's crazy. When have you heard that? I lost my hair. I can't even keep my hair. This woman, but she deserves it. Her hair was much nicer than my hair. So
you never had hair, just
listen. Don't hate. Me. I got the same hair by Barbara as Henry. So looking sexy over there, right? So, all right. So
is that you, Henry?
Yes.
Is that Henry?
Hi, Sally. How are you?
So many times.
Exactly. Well, it's great to see you, Shelley. Always talk midnight, whatever time it is, you're always talking. Thank you so much for putting up this stuff for us. We really love the capes that you put up for us.
Right. Awesome. Well, there's more to come. More to come. More to come.
Lots to come.
Yeah. Lots to come. Okay.
Let's continue. Take us around.
I'm going to turn around and go this way. Right. So, this is our main conference room, everybody. This is the Crown conference room.
That's my gift over there. My gift bag.
That's her gift bag and her sweatshirt. And this is our smaller conference room here. The wave. The wave conference room. And this is our entrance. Yes. Zina. Zina is here. Zina is pinching. Zina's in. Are you still in customer care too? She's all over the joint. She's amazing. First of all, she's on our VIP team in customer care, and she also does pinch hits in many other places that we need her. Our regular office manager was just in Paris on a vacation, traveling, and she'll be back tomorrow. Judy will be back tomorrow. And as you can see, this is our new area in the front, and this is where I start all the tours.
Okay.
This way, we have some recognition that we show here in the lobby, of course. And then, obviously, some things happen here, but this is some of our products that we have here. This way, we have marketing this way. Come on in this way. I think a lot of them are in. Hi, guys. Is this marketing? Anybody in here? Our marketing. Oh, wow. I think they're all in that meeting. Actually, that must be where Tamara is too. This is Bella, our art director. This is Ziggy. And this is 100 people from Africa. Oh, hi, Tamara. Come on in.
Get in here.
You got to come over here, honey. There's 100 of So this is Tamara.
Yeah.
So this is Tamara. She's our director of marketing. And so these two make it all happen, actually. They're amazing. And Tamara, did you want to say anything? And Bella?
Well, hello to everybody. Really nice to see you. We are so grateful to be of service and help create the things that you need to make your business fly. And so fun to have you here.
Thank you.
Enjoy the tour.
Loving it.
Awesome. And we'd love to hear feedback of like, what are some of the things that are working really well? What else do you need? And of course, let Jesse know and he'll make it happen.
Thank you. Yeah, right. Everything happens.
So Craig is their bosses. And so you just met him in the other room.
Yeah.
So he takes care of that team. And these guys actually make it all happen.
Yeah, they make Seacret look sexy.
Wait, you know, Craig is the brain, and we're the brain and brawn.
Good. Is Bella, anything you wanted to add?
I'm just, welcome. We're excited to work with all of you, and to give us feedback. Let us know.
And they both want to go to Africa.
Awesome.
Totally.
All right.
Good deal.
Okay.
All right.
South Africa.
All right, now.
Bye, girls.
This is Vesna's office right here. She does a lot of the product trainings here for Seacret, which is awesome.
Go ahead. Do you want to say something?
Yeah. Yeah, Vesna, your product trainer, she is working from home today remotely because she does training around the clock. So when you need it, please let us know because she is brilliant and she loves to let you know how to use the products and is expert at it.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah. Henry,
you can have her
write that down. We got to schedule her.
So she can be booked anytime for you guys. Absolutely. And she can record if it's not the right time or whatever it is that you guys and that you want to play it at some point. So she can do that. And like, just put your together, get a hold of Jesse or you can get a hold of Ziggy or.
Yeah. Or she's in charge now. I'm out. I'm just the cameraman and the driver. That's all I do now.
All right, you guys coming through. This is customer care and accounting. Oh, wow. Accounting pays all of us, so we're happy about that. This is Ian. This is Ziggy. Ian, and this is 100 people from Africa.
It's my bald brother over there.
This is Kareem. Kareem works in commissions.
Hi, Kareem. Again, commissions.
Yeah. Yeah. That's
Yay.
A
full time. Thank you. I'm
doing Ziggy. Great.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And just wave to all the people in the camera. There we go.
Okay,
awesome. Z. This is Ziggy. This is Z. She's in customer care. And she's been, how long have you been with us?
8 years.
8 years. Oh, wow. Yeah, 8 years as well. And she's
putting up with me for 8 years. I'm crazy. Yeah,
three months only. She left us for a little bit to have a baby, but only 3 months. Oh, but wow. She's amazing. She's incredible and very supportive. Do you work on the VIP or? Yeah, yes. VIP support all the time. Yeah, yeah, for sure.
Yeah, she has to deal with all those crazy people.
Yeah, that's awesome. Well, thank you, honey. Thank you. Nikki is a customer care lead, and she there's 100 people from Africa on here. So we're happy to have somebody from Africa here. We're so excited. Nikki, do you want to say hi? She's so amazing. Susie, come on up.
Susie!
Hi, thank you.
So Susie, how long have you been with us?
Since nine years.
Putting up with me for 9 years.
Yes, that's true. Yeah. No, I mean, that's true. So Susie, what's your job now? You take care of all sorts of clerical stuff. Like, she takes care of a lot of stuff right now.
Yeah.
But she's one of those multi-talented chicks. No.
Yeah, pretty much.
And here's our manager of customer care, Tony.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What do you want to say about customer care, Tony?
We love it.
We have 100 people from Africa on here. Hi. As well.
What part of Africa?
Everywhere.
All over. Actually, guys, go ahead and type into the chat box what country so we can kind of just list them off here, because I know we've got pretty much all of Africa represented.
Yeah, I'm interested to see this.
So cool.
We got Uganda.
Ghana.
All right. So South Africa, Cameroon, Kenya,
Jumbo,
Nigeria. Yeah. Wow. South Africa, Zimbabwe, Botswana.
Oh, that's so great. Oh my God.
Yeah.
England. Woo!
Yeah. Hey, what are you doing on here? What are you doing on here, England?
Feeling across the globe.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. That's awesome. Yep. So, Tani, what do you want to say there, Lovie?
Yeah, so, our team is about 20 people, and, you know, we just love you guys. We love building relationships with y'all. Some of us, you can see, are in office. Mm-hmm. The rest of us work from home, but
all over the place, yeah. all over North America, and we're expanding, right?
Yeah.
So,
So it's been incredible, you know, being able to chat with y'all and help in any way we can.
So, we have the chat function, we have the call in as well, we have what other
email,
right? And that's support, or was it
support? There's different
ones, right? And then of course we have Club Seacret as well, the Club Seacret email as well, and we have events email, and that they help us man as well. Cassie, who's on my team, she does the event inbox and that sort of thing with these guys. So we had a little hiccup with the events email, so I'm sorry about that, but now we're back on track. So that's good. The emails weren't coming in, so people were like, I've emailed events. And we were like, we've answered everything. So that's great. So so that hiccup has been fixed, so we're great. I'm grateful for that. We love our customer care team because they care. Right. And that is that's the most important thing for us.
And that's why we call it customer. And that's why it's important for you guys to understand. We don't call it customer service, you know, so it's customer care. You know, anybody can provide service. Absolutely. Care is something that requires a different level. And it's one of the things that we're excited about. Now, here's the thing. I do know, and I know some of you guys are like, well, this last year has been challenging. Yeah. I think we can all agree on that. And some of that is more so from IT logistics and the things that we have been doing. So what's exciting right now is because we have made such huge progress in that area, you guys are going to see more support. You're going to see more care, better operations, better logistics, and all those different things. So we can get you to the right people faster to help you get the service that you guys need. So,
or just call Tony.
Yeah. or Tony. What's your cell phone number, Tony? Don't do that. All right. So thank you guys so much. Thank you. All right. Where are we going now?
So this is HR and legal.
Legal.
They are not here attorneys today at this point, but Kaylee is here, but I don't see her. Oh, right through the window. Can you say hi quick? So this is Karen. She's Karen, can you say hi quick? This is Ziggy. This is Karen. She's on a call, right? Karen is our Latino liaison. She does all of our relations for Latino. There's 100 people on here right now.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Now I'm getting a little shy.
Right.
She's
not shy. So, Karen, how long have you been with us?
I'm going into my 10th anniversary in May.
Oh my goodness.
Yes.
So I like to say that I'm the oldest.
Yes, at the same time. I love your hair.
I think I'm the oldest, but not the oldest here.
She's guys, do you notice that most of the people working here have been here for years? The turnover is so little, that speaks volumes. You don't stay in a company for so long if you're not happy.
Yep.
So this is huge, you know? Yeah. So, I mean, that's what I'm picking up here. Yep. This is amazing.
Yep, for sure.
Yeah. We're
welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So Karen, actually, she has been helping me with hosting some of the escapes as well. So she just did one in the at the Fives in Mexico. Okay. And cool. She just did the Punta Cana one too as well.
Wow.
So we had a lot of Latinos on that. So she was there. She was running that by herself with 160 people.
Who's going to host the one in Cape Town?
We have a gal in London too did the Slovenia one.
Okay.
And she's super talented, even though I'd like to go to there. Yeah. But you know, I'd like to host you. Absolutely. So Karen, I work with Karen all the time. We work together all the time.
Don't ask for my title because I do many jobs.
That's what I said. She's like the liaison. But honestly, she works everywhere.
I say it's relationship manager.
She is. She's a relationship manager in all of us.
In all of us. Yeah. Whenever you guys need a host, wink, wink, to Shelly.
That's right. Wink, wink. She wants to go to Africa.
When I want to go to Africa,
I will.
Beautiful. Oh, so it's so
nice meeting you. It's beautiful flowers.
We'll see you
soon.
Oh, I just got
them today from Sarah. She got them from me for doing that event for me. Yeah,
I gave them.
You want to show them the flowers now? Now you have to show them the flowers.
Yeah. This is her dealing with almost 400 people in a matter of like 9 days.
So she deserves
so
it.
Nice.
Absolutely.
Oh, that's so cute.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you so much. Wow, it's a big.
All right.
It's a big.
What did we miss?
My lane.
Yeah.
Lane.
It's solid.
So this is down in this corridor. We have logistics right here. Casey is our VP of operations. He joined us just recently. Eight months ago.
Yeah.
I actually worked with Casey in another company for 7 years and I adore him. So I was so happy to hear that he was coming here. We were expanding. We needed to expand. We've expanded to, we actually have, if I can find Lane, but he was talking, I told him that we were going to be talking about this morning. And he said, well, now we have a distribution center in Africa, correct?
Yep.
Right.
Yeah.
So, which is super great. Which is going to help with all of that stuff. So I'm not versed in that, although I was hoping he would be here, but obviously he got a call and had to go take care of something. So, that's great. And Casey is actually his puppy got hurt on the weekend. So he's working from home today. Oops.
Sorry.
Did you hang up?
I didn't mean to. Sorry, that was my fault. All right, I'm back.
There we go.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And April's office is down here and my office is down here where we started.
Yeah.
So we made the whole loop. Oh, we didn't go to Isaac's office. So let's do that.
Yeah. And the other area.
Oh yeah.
We missed that too. We're still going, guys.
Sorry, I'm all excited.
Yeah.
Yes.
We got excited.
So we're cutting through the front again.
Okay.
And we're headed into the nutrition area.
These are some awards from Business from Home.
So someone's out is Korea. Okay, so it's Korean. Korea has some I don't have at this point. So yeah, so that's some of that. So this is where our nutrition people sit normally. It is Shmuel, who is Isaac's brother. He actually works out of this office here.
He's not here right now,
but he has, and oftentimes these guys work at home as well. Uh-huh. So, you know, like, and we have the option is sometimes to work at home too, especially with gas prices the way they are.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Everywhere in the world now.
Exactly.
Wow, this is a whole different section.
Just wave right in here. This is Bree.
Bree, wave again.
Bree is our, she's amazing, actually. She's our senior project manager for global sales. And she also works for events. She actually just keeps us all on our toes because we are the ones, like, she keeps us hot. Like, she's under us all the time. Like, get this done, get this done. So that's good.
Yep.
Hey,
oh.
Yay.
Hi. Hi.
So this is Noelle. Noelle's our VP of IT.
Oh, wow.
Global IT. Nice. Yes. This is Ziggy. And this is 100 people from Africa.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. Noelle's originally from Puerto Rico, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, originally from Puerto Rico. So, do you want to say anything to our friends from Africa?
Well,
nice to meet everybody. Nice to meet everybody. That's how I roll.
Yeah.
been with Seacret for 8 years. So
wow.
Been
with
me, see? Right?
Yeah,
side by side.
Putting up with me again.
Great.
My old him a few great items. That's why it threw me off.
Yeah, he saw me. He was like, oh, shit. Here comes Jesse.
No, but they're actually twins. They're actually twins.
Has no hair.
The same beard. Yeah. No.
Yeah. Same barber.
Sort of.
Yeah.
So Noel's been instrumental in obviously everything global, as you guys know. Attempting to open 60 countries simultaneously has been fun, to say the least. It's probably why he lost his hair and I lost my hair. But she didn't. But what we're looking for is as we're continuing to the kind of the next evolution of this is to create, you know, more systems, more logistics, more support. And all of that is accompanied with, you know, all of the programs that we've been putting in place. And here's the thing I can tell you, the more that, you know, I say we, I obviously, I'm trying to claim Africa as like a we, you know, so, but the more that you guys go produce in that marketplace, the more service, the more support and everything that we can continue to do here. So you have a great team of people here that has been working around the clock. And I think it's important to remember, when you take a look at this, you know, process that started, 15 months ago, 16 months ago?
Yeah.
When you take a look at it we are a very strong group. We are a very committed group. And now I'm speaking on behalf of being corporate, even though I'm not. Whatever. But the reason why I bring that up is it wasn't like we were this, you know, we had hundreds and hundreds of employees doing this. We were a small, tight group of people that were running a great ship. And now we've got a whole new family of people that we're supporting. And what's exciting is now that we've got this train kind of, you know, was wobbling on the tracks, it is go time. And I know that you guys are going to see the next level of commitment from the company and from support as we continue to go build. And just knowing that not only your futures are secure, but that you can look people in the eye and let people know that this is home. And that's the thing that we are really excited about. So.
Yeah.
Yep.
Great to meet all you guys.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
All right. And have they seen Isaac's office?
We went to Isaac's office.
Okay.
Let me know when you have a minute.
Okay. Oh, is that Danny?
Yeah. Danny's here. He's waving. Yeah. Do you want to? Okay. So I'll do an intro for Danny if he can come. So this is Danny Solomon. So he is, just so you guys know, he's obviously on a phone right now. So he is one of our managing partners, has been I've been with Seacret for 20.
He was one of the originals that came over.
Yeah, 20 years. So from the very beginning, like flying the helicopters early, yeah. You know, right? So, I managed pretty much almost the entire kiosk operation and the back end. He was on the retail side. So I've worked with Danny very closely for 10 years. As one of the managing partners of the entire global operation of Seacret. He's one of the nicest human beings you'll ever meet, but also works so, 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 so hard night and day. He's usually the one that I'm calling being like, fix this, you know? So we appreciate it. And then I guess, where else
the
are we
other
going?
One was Kate, this way. Yeah, we'll come this way.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
We got some more offices.
This is Moti's office.
Moti.
This is Moti and Club Seacret, actually.
Yes. Moti is the oldest brother.
There you go.
Who the first one that came over that started the ice cream trucks.
Yeah.
You guys remember that?
Yeah. I wish I met you as well.
Yeah. Next trip.
ice cream truck guy.
Yeah, definitely. I think they're headed to Israel for Passover. Actually.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I think they're headed to Israel for Passover, but still working,
yep.
Of course. That's the great thing. You can work from anywhere now these days. Yeah. This is Ron Walden's office. This is Club Seacret. He actually lives in California, but when he comes here, this is his office. And nice. Emily works here. When Lee comes here, she works from here too.
Let's see what we got. There's fun things in there.
He's got some super cool toys.
He's got toys.
I can see that.
Ooh, look at that. Pretty sign.
He's got some fun stuff, obviously.
He's got all this cute stuff
in here. He's our sneaker guy.
Yeah. So, sneaker in your office. Here's a signed jersey. Round two, Ron. Look at that. Wow. That's pretty cool. So, memorabilia.
And then we've made it all the way and back around.
Made it back around.
Seacret to Seacret and Isaac's office and his. So I'm so privileged to talk to all of you today, really, honestly, because I didn't know we were going to be on with a bunch of you, and I'm so excited. We should do this all the time, actually,
yeah.
with many different countries. Yeah. So this is a good idea. Yeah. Thanks, Jesse and Ziggy.
Let's head back to the conference room real quick. Could you see if it's possible kind of peek in on them and see if any of them are available to pop out and just say a quick word? I know they're in the middle of a Black Friday meeting, so. But
is this Black Friday for this year?
Yeah.
Meeting already?
Oh yeah.
Wow.
Oh yeah.
This is crazy.
Oh, it's
stuff.
Major prep, you know, for
wow,
everything. So
serious.
Plan, do, review. So as part of it. So
I'm looking for Kaylee.
So before we before we wrap up here, come here. So before we wrap up here, guys. So I think there was a couple of comments on some things. One of the things that I think is going to be really powerful is this is as a partnership. I think this is important to understand is that the partnership from field to corporate and everybody that's working together. We want to give you guys some feedback. Oh, what's up? Get out here. What's up? So all right. So come sit for a second. So I know you got stuff that you got to get to, but they're over there in that other conference room. So this is Ziggy. She is leading the Rockstar board for all of Africa. one of the cabinet members that's been helping us in the market. And but we have over 120 something people here from
awesome.
Africa.
Amazing.
From all over the continent. And this is Henry, Ziggy's business partner, as they've been working side by side, back to back, and has been helping put together and really stepped up in a huge way to serve really not just his organization but all of Africa.
That's fantastic.
And helping bring together the different groups that have been all over. But so Craig, if you want to do a quick intro, I'll let you kind of
sure.
share your story, your background, what the heck
sure.
you're doing here.
My name is Craig Aramaki. Hi everybody. I'm fairly new in my current role. I'm now the Global Chief Marketing Officer. I started in that role two weeks before Black Friday. That may not mean a lot to you, but in secret, Black Friday is a big deal. So in fact, I'm in another call right now with some leaders, and we're already talking and planning on how to make this next year's Black Friday the best ever. So prior to that, I was actually running Japan. I was the general manager of Japan. So I've been in an international market and away from headquarters and understanding, you know, how we can function better as a global company. We're a young company, we're growing, we're so excited when we have new faces and new energy and new ideas. So we welcome you with open arms and just so proud of already what you're accomplishing with, you know, just so new and just getting going. So we're here to support you and provide as much as we can so that you can grow your businesses and just thrilled. I'm really glad that this is happening, that I can get on and say hi to all of you.
So how long in total have you been with Seacret?
So just about a little over a year and a half now. Yeah, so yeah, and I've been with some other companies prior to that, but my career has really just been marketing, but I love the industry. And it's working with the field and the leaders and things that makes it the most rewarding. So. Welcome, everybody. We're so glad to have you.
Thank you. So, all right, and I got one more individual we found. So before we wrap this up, this is a really long tour. So
This is a pretty special. So this is Kaylee. Kaylee has been with us for
5 years.
5 years.
Oh, wow.
So it feels like 50 years.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just gonna say. So Kaylee has really been kind of my, you know, the right-hand woman here as doing lots of different jobs from VIP support, but heading up our entire customer care department and a lot of different roles. But we have literally like, through the nights, doing as much as we possibly can to support. So obviously, so Ziggy as representing here, kind of the entire continent here, and our business partner Henry there, and over 100 people here. But Kaylee, anything you want to say, or maybe to our friends and family in Africa?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, it's nice to be here. As you said, I've been here for 5 years. It's been incredible. And you know, I'm bringing in the whole African market. It has been super, you know, amazing, as well as there's been tough times, you know, and I kind of want to address that because it's a priority for us, and we're going to make everything we have been strategizing and everything that we can do to increase the support and everything we are giving to your guys' market, you know, and I just want, you know, to stress that, let you guys know we're working on it. We're here for you. We've got, you know, the customer care team. We're going to roll things out to where it's going to be amazing for you guys. Your teams are super happy to be here and that you guys are here. And again.
So one of the things that we were thinking about doing, and that was brought up do you remember who made the comment about us getting together? Because obviously we're all partners in this together, right? Field and corporate. And that's one of the things that I think is very important for you to understand and for you to know, is that it isn't us versus them and them versus us.
Absolutely.
It's all of us in partnership working together. And everybody that you have here from the corporate side and from your leadership side care deeply. So we don't want things to go wrong, but
absolutely.
Things go wrong,
yeah.
Right? You know, like I don't want it to rain. Some days it rains, you know? So the idea behind that is when a challenges arise, what we want to be is not reactive. We want to be responsive, and being responsive means being responsible for that.
Yes.
Now, sometimes there's things that we can do, and in the partnership of going, what can we do together as leadership for us to be able to do that better? And it's one of the things that we want to do here. We're looking at all the different communications. So Kaylee, if from Africa, as of right now, is there a best form of communication? Is it call, is it email, is it chat, is it?
So actually we are, we have not rolled it out yet, but I will advise and let everyone know, we are rolling out a new chat. So which we're going to provide a lot more support on chat.
Okay.
And this, I believe within the next week or so, we're actually going to be making the announcement for it.
Oh,
so,
wow.
Yeah.
Cool.
So chat is going to be an amazing way. Email is always a good way. And we are going to build up phone support as well.
Yeah.
So that's at a later time, but those two should probably be the main forms. Chat starting next week, later this week, and then emails, of course, starting right now.
Will the chats be like 24 hours, or will it still be within the American time zone?
It's still gonna be in the North American time zone, but we are going to, it's already a part of the discussions in different time zones. So it may not be a full 8 hours, but a more manageable time for everyone and their teams.
So that's a big area that we know that you guys need help with, need support with. So we want you guys to understand that we're going to continue to add more and more and more, and that's just going to be something you're going to see increase. So thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'll come visit you in a minute. Come visit you in a minute. So I guess as we kind of wrap this up, what time is it, by the way? Does anyone know what time it is?
Oh my goodness.
I got my phone. So we're gonna have to get you to the airport here shortly.
I just
want
to say one thing before.
Yeah, of course.
What is the time? Okay.
Oh yeah, we gotta leave in a few. Because
okay.
I have another surprise for you.
Oh my goodness. Guys, Jesse's killing me here with surprises. It's just crazy.
But, you know, I just want to say that, yes, I'm here on behalf of our beautiful continent and everyone who is building with us. But I just want to use this opportunity to also thank everyone who is part of the Africa Cabinet, starting from Kabute, Dr. Boysen, Boss Lady Dinah Madise, Tammy Sehone, of course, you, Coach Henry. I don't think I'm missing out anyone. I hope I'm not missing out anyone. So I think those are the members right now of the, and yeah, Ose as well. So I just want to thank everyone. All the information and all the, you know, advice and suggestions you've all made is gets to head office. It actually gets to, you know, our CEO, and these people listen. That's just one thing that has blown me away on this trip. They actually listen to the things we say. They actually, you know, think about it and are looking for the best ways to, you know, make sure that Africa, you know, rises up in glory. I'm telling you, that is just the focus. So, you know, I just want to thank everyone that has been part of this. And of course, our incredible leader, Henry Moyo, my brother, my coach, my friend, you have been absolutely incredible in making all this happen and even, you know, making it possible for the whole team to experience this whole thing. I was just coming here quietly. Yeah, so I'm so glad that this has made it so, I mean, this is, you know, made it all worth it.
Yeah.
So thank you so much. And like we've been saying, just production, production, production. Let's go show what we can do, guys. There's no other, there's nothing left to say. Let's just go and do the work. Absolutely. I'm telling you, you'll be amazed what's going to happen with Africa. And I'm in it to win it, you know.
Awesome. Thank you, guys. So we'll, so Henry, we'll turn this back to you and to the leadership and to everybody, you know, so out there, Tabitha, Tommy, you know, Dinah, and so Dr. Boysen and Kabuti. So I'm excited because to have my first trip to Ghana, I'm excited to be able to come back to some Nigeria. Of these markets and Nigeria, of course, right? So, and what I'm excited is put together a plan with your leadership here so we can put together an action plan for us to have Isaac come and visit Africa because yes. We want to do that right. And we want, and I know you want to show him what Africa can do. So this isn't a, like, if I asked him tomorrow to get on a plane and come with me to Africa, he would. You know, I know that for a fact, but that's not the best way that he can serve you right now yet. And the team of the people that's here, I want you guys to understand as we're continue to expand, please. I know some of you have been through a lot and, you know, and there's been, you know, yeah, I call it kind of like this past trauma that, you know, and what I want you to do is don't push your pain forward from past experiences. If you allow yourself to trust again, and I read a quote the other day that God's delays are not God's denials. Absolutely. And sometimes we want things to happen on our time frame, and then God is like, nope, that's not the time frame. But more importantly, as we continue to grow this organization, grow this community, and lead by example, and be the people that Isaac and this community of who they represented for me is why, you know, for the past 10 and a half years for me, this has been, it's more than a business in what we're building here. And I'm excited that we get to do it together. And all of you as now new family members as a part of that. This is really the beginning evolution of this. When we get to have this meeting, and this call in 6 months from now, in 1 year from now, in 2 years from now, in 5 years from now, this isn't going to be a call of people that are joining from Africa. This will be our diamond call. This will be our crown call with 100 plus diamonds, 100 plus crowns in the continent of Africa, leading the example and leading the charge. And so if there's any continent that has an opportunity to give Asia a run for their money, it's y'all. So I'm excited to see what is going to be the number one markets in the entire world globally. And I believe that you guys have the opportunity to do it. So we'll be helping every step of the way. So Henry, back to you, my friend.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you so much. I mean, guys, you know, I'm just remembering, I didn't know this is how this event, when you're talking last night, is going to turn out to be, you know. You guys, you called me 2 a.m. and we're planning this at, it was 2 a.m. our time here. Yeah. And one thing I can just say is I don't, you know, this, what has this done? Not only to me, but I think in everybody else on this call, I think our belief levels, any doubt, anybody who's, I think this is the best training we have ever had before, because you're showing us the real deal, you're showing us the real thing, you're showing us real people who are working behind the scenes in this company, that there are people whose lives truly 100% depend on this organization. And now just some of the people are just coming in and going out, coming in and going out, and people have been with this organization for years. You know what I'm saying? And if somebody does not make the right decisions and decide to say, look, this is our time to 100% partner with this, they have missed the whole tour that we have done right now. Absolutely. So I just want to thank you so much. I mean, Jesse, I mean, brother, you always jump to do everything. Sometimes I feel sorry for you. I was talking to Ziggy. I said, hey, Ziggy, we must now teach Jesse to say no. Now we say no ourselves before we even ask. Hey. We said, hey, Jesse to say no, because sometimes everything we say, we know we're getting a yes from you to do things for us and to support us. And I'm truly, truly humbled with everything that you do for us, my brother. And I can tell you right now, I can see, maybe we can just ask the people here on this chat group to say, look, guys, I mean, you have seen what these guys have shown you, have heard the messages from the CEO. What are you committing to do from today onwards? If you have not upgraded your club Seacret, you are missing everything these guys are doing for us to get all the benefits that at least we want. So I just want to hear from the team members here on the call to say, guys, what are you committing to do and to utilize all these things these guys have done for us? Let's show, it's now our time to show that we appreciate what the company has done for. If we're not going out there putting up people, we've got stock piling up in the warehouse and we're not emptying it. Our goal is Isaac must fill up the warehouse, we must empty it. And if we're not emptying it, we're not doing our job and we're not doing our part. So I can commit for myself and for the whole team, those who are ready. We had a super Saturday and I think everybody committed to say they are ready to run and to make things happen. So all we have to do is the ball is in our court. So guys, I don't know. Let's see how many of you are committing to say, look, we are ready. Give us a five or give us a thing to say, guys, let's go out there. Let's empty. We want Isaac to have sleepless nights trying to fill up the warehouse in South Africa. That's what I want him to have a problem to fill up the warehouse in South Africa. And not for me to complain about small issues, but I want him to have a nightmare and say, hey, we are now buying our own cargo ship. We are now buying our own cargo plane to take things to Africa. That's what we want. How many of you are ready, guys? Because you know what? I'm going to commit. I know the people are committed, but I want us to commit as a team here to say, we are going to sign up people. We are going out there to show people. I mean, we've never had a deal like this. Right now, it looks like it's fiction. It looks like it's fiction to say you buy a product, you get a trip, you go on that cruise, and you go on that. It looks like fiction right now. It looks like, hey, it's not real, because I know how much it used to cost me to go on a trip like that, how much you used to pay. And now you're telling me I pay and I get my products and still go on a trip. It's just crazy, guys. If you guys don't see what I see,
great.
It's I mean, it's a bit emotional for me. It's really, really emotional.
We've been dreaming about something like this forever.
This is something we've been wishing for. This is something that we wanted. Now we have it and the ball is in our hands. I can see, guys, I mean, let's show it up. Let's really start posting new people. Let's have everybody buying. I want especially the new members to upgrade to the 200 pack. It's actually ending on the 31st of this month. Now, if you miss a trip, 200, actually it's almost like $100, because you're getting products worth $100 on that 200.
Now,
if you don't get it, there's nothing else you're going to get in this world like this. And it means if you can't sell yourself the $200 trip, you're not going to sell the 400 pack to anybody. You're not going to sell the 1,000 pack to anybody. So guys, the ball is in our court. I think all the challenges we have, Isaac and the team, they have cleared for us. We now need all the, I'm not saying, even if the small problems we might have, I think it's our duty to solve it ourselves.
Thank you.
Now you need to solve some of the problems.
Like, problem.
So Jesse, I mean, Jess and Ziggy, Mother Africa, I mean, thank you so much, Ziggy, for I mean, when we started talking about this trip happening and everything, it was more like we're just joking. And but you're now committed and you've made it a reality to say, look, we're going to make sure that at least we go there to show the whole team how serious, how committed we are. And we're going to say the truth to the people. Where things are right, we're going to say it. Where things are bad, we're going to say it. People can handle the truth. There's no bad situation like Corona has done to us. So there's nothing other worse we can expect. We have dealt so many bad things. So guys, all we have is the best thing. There's nothing that we can fluff around. You've seen the people here in the corporate office, how committed they are. So guys, let's take it to the next level. I don't think, one thing before I forget, we're not going to have our Tuesday meeting. There's no need for us to have a Tuesday meeting. We've already have the best Tuesday meeting, the best training today. We need to go out to the field and make it happen.
Yes.
Sounds good. Thank you so much, brother.
Thank you so much.
I don't know your last words for us, Jesse. We just need to take action, my brother. That's all. I mean, I have no excuse. Maybe if somebody has got something that you want, but you know what? Go and sign up somebody. Or upgrade yourself. That's the only thing you have to say. Hey, go and sign up somebody. Upgrade yourself. Are you booked for the getaway? I mean, because if you're not booked for those things, you're not using the product. I don't know what you're actually telling people and selling to people to.
Yeah, I would definitely get a hold of the recording of this and send this to everybody and have them watch this. And let's go to work, guys. Get on that leaderboard. I got a new power pack purchased personal recruit on Friday. I got two more going in today. As soon as I drop Ziggy off in the airport, I got two more new people signed up today. I'm getting my four and getting my rockstar bonuses myself personally. Guys, it's time to go. So let's talk more action, you know, say less, demo more, present more. Because we got the deal.
Absolutely.
And it's going to be an amazing year. And I can't wait to see you guys soon. Bye.
Okay. Thank you so much, guys. Have a great evening, everybody. Ziggy, have a safe trip. And so, guys, I mean, we have just had this. And all we have to do is let's go out there. Let's take action. That's all I can just say. Go and sign up, people. Let's celebrate all the people that are signing up, people, and taking it the next level. Upgrade. And post on the group to say, I've upgraded myself to the next level, because what's going to be introduced, the deals that are going to be launched in April, I mean, you're going to regret why you didn't get your deal at 200. What's going to get it at 400? So let's go all out there and let's make it happen. So I'm gonna unmute everybody so that you, those who want to shout, whatever you want to shout or say, you're able to say it out as well on this call. So thank you so much, guys. Have a great evening. Good night.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Henry.
Thank you, Henry.
Thank you, Henry. Thank you, Ziggy. Thank you, Jesse.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.